So along with the four-wheeler project and the full-fendered car project, I got this thing that I've started to strip. And it's got this gorgeous blue metal flake underneath all that hideous green paint. And I quickly found that you don't leave that stripper on very long or it starts to get into the gel coat. It kind of screwed up on me in there. I missed a drip. And a windshield's in order eventually. But this is the piece de resistance. Badass!